game in here. Today I'll be playing some 5 Game Pass games and 5 EA Play games to determine what is better, Game Pass or EA. So, first off, we're doing Game Pass. It'll be one game per subscription. So, we have 5 Game Pass games and 5 EA Play games instead. So, first off, we're going to do a Game Pass game, and that's a classic, a must. So, we're going to do classic, beginner, reload, dungeon. Okay, I think. Do I say Spartan outfit? There, I'm Master Chief. I'll have 10 minutes to do this. Timers will start soon. So as soon as my mate will be revealed, timer starts now. Do your task. That won't be an easy one. Would it not? Oh, are you kidding me? Someone already called an emergency meeting. Let's see what that is. Coming soon. This is first for me. I don't know yet. But coming soon, I'll do a part 2 on Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Also, part 2 of my popular on my popular video, Deck of Sports, is somewhat also in the works. I haven't even started recording that game yet. Don't know about these nunchucks. Maybe I'll use them. I thought these nunchucks were good well. Oh. Oh, you feel it, yeah. I'll probably use them. Also, stay tuned, guys. I might make an announcement at the end of the video. Okay. There we go, it's not the imposter. No, I just want to do a task. For achievement, I think. Impossible task. Haha, stop the timer. Goodbye. Time on the goal is 7 minutes 54 seconds. It's remaining in the final period. Can Game Pass somehow do it? Let's find out. For EA Play number 1. We have Battlefield 1943. Now remember, 10 minutes on the clock. This was released on the Xbox 360. And it is on EA Play, so it counts. Rated T violence. Guys. Lost by Battlefield 1943. Copyright 2009 EA. Instant life on this game saving. Do not turn off the Xbox 360 console or move the Xbox 360 memory unit while the game is eating. Connecting. Oh my goodness, accept. For Tripper Games, please stand by joining game. Oh, it's an online game? Oh, I need to start the timer, so the timer starts now. How did they attack? Oh, what the? Oh! It looks like there's people here. Oh! Where's it coming from? I don't think it's coming from... Signal station? Where's signal station? Can EA Play somehow get an achievement before... 7 minutes? Oh. Looks like they're that way. Oh! And I already died. And I'm already dead again. Kills. Score. We are... Die. 9, 8... 7. What? You ain't playing get the point. No. What am I saying? Don't listen to me. You ain't playing does not get a point. Among Us does. So that's why Game Pass gets 1 point. I'll see you all. With the next game on the list. We all landed on Golf With Your Friends. This game was published by Team 17. Same people who publish the popular The Steepest franchise. When's The Steepest 3 supposed to come out? I don't know. Has it even been announced yet? I don't think. Okay, I'm gonna be... Red Ball. Bye. Let's go hockey. Start. Timer starts? No, I know, wrong clock. Timer starts? Forest hockey mode. He scores! That's a hole done. This is shot! Hole in one! Stay score! Stop the timer! Get a hole in one! Oh! 9 minutes, 18 seconds. That's how many minutes left. Wow, that was a quick one. See you all with the next EA Play game. Well, the game the video chose was Plants vs. Zombies. Does anyone else's Xbox do that? When there's an Xbox 360 game, or is that normal? Me, I'm in love to play this game before recording. Just wanted to make sure that the games worked. The more sunflowers you have, the faster your plants can grow. I'm happy with the results. Why is it coming up there? Oh, I can't start the timer. So it starts now. Sunflower there. Huge wave of zombies is approaching. Final wave. It's already been 8 minutes, oh god. Well, Game Pass gets a second point. Since Golf With Your Friends was able to finish within 1 minute. So, we're gonna see you guys in the next Game Pass game. Game Pass wheel actually on Halo Spartan Assault. Copyright 2013 Microsoft Studios. And Free4Free Industries. Right? actually played Halo recently, like Halo Infinite Vanguard Games. Press menu. Yeah, press menu and press timer. Campaign. No, he will somehow even get an achievement within 10 minutes. He's going to have to. Then Game Pass will automatically win. Due to a 3-0 win. Because it just swept EA Play. However, EA Play somehow makes a comeback. And it's overtime. And the overtime, which is the final game, is basically first three. I'm a big fan of gun games, I don't know. No, look at me. I think they're fun now. Oh, come on! Mission found! We'll get them next time. Rejoin. I figured I'd put that in. What are you doing? Now you're just glitching the system right now. Oh god! I need to get a gun. Will I pick up a gun? Mission accomplished. Okay. Looks like a dead end this way. I guess it's gonna go up. Okay, I better not miss my ammo gun. Okay, I just gotta destroy this. This seems easy enough. But what I don't know is that I don't have grenades. Somehow gets in the way. I don't know what this is like that. Did I do it? Okay, I just figured it out. Oh God. How long have you been hit for? I don't care. Okay, there's a minute left. There's no way that the game glass is gonna get an achievement. Actually, wait, why did I say game pass? Oh God! There's no way that Halo's gonna get any achievement. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Cancel. Okay, see you in the next game. I think the next game is Thee. I never played the EA original. The co-founded by the Europe thing. When this icon is visible, the game saved data. Do not turn off the console. Oh my god. Oh my goodness! I accept. Fee, really? Why did change user? Did it change? Okay. Is it loading? No, not. The clock. Time starts. As soon as the launch screen is done being loaded. Now. Now if EA plays somehow, you're gonna win. And I'll be, what, 2-1? Get the cutscene. Do I control an owl? Okay, where do I need to go? Okay. My phone is dear. Wait, what the? Do you know the way? Where is this deer going? Someone come out of the other streets. You don't have to run away from me. It's like a dumb game. Am I supposed to chase him around? Or what? I'm not only turning the... Okay. So, welcome back. There's a Google in here. I feel like Thieves is a dumb game. Okay, good. This is a dumb game. Or no, I just gave up on Thieves. So I'm not gonna let that happen. So that's why I'm gonna let Wheel decide who gets the point. It looks like Game Pass wins. And it does look like We have a winner by 3-0 somehow. So with that, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. If you guys want to see more, subscribe. If you want to see more of these challenges, maybe I'll do more of Game Pass and EA Play. Who knows? In the meantime, I'll see you guys later. I'm not a full-time YouTuber. I'm just a part-time YouTuber, so I'd like to make some, a few announcements. First off, Deca Sports Part 2 would possibly be releasing this or next month. And also, it's gonna be a new video coming soon. I haven't even decided what game to play yet. But take a look, but look forward to for those two videos coming soon. So yeah, with that, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.